for that hat.
If you want to be fancy, hold your pinky up like this. The higher you hold it, the fancier you are.
How's that?
Higher.
Like that?
Now that's fancy. They should call you SpongeBob Fancy Pants.
I'm a kid, you say. When you say I'm a kid, I say, say it again. And then I say, thank you very much.
Chocolate! No, 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 no,
please,
no, no,
please,
no,
please, no, please, no, please, no,
finally! I've been trying to catch you boys all day! Now that I've got you right where I want you, I'd like to buy all your chocolate.
Thank you for your patronage.
SpongeBob!
Hey, Mr. K, how's the antique biz treating you?
Oh, never mind that. Listen, I didn't want to say this in front of Patrick. That hat makes you look like a girl.
Am I a pretty girl?
Oh, well, you're beautiful.
Spare change. Spare change, ma'am.
Squidward? Squidward, is that you?
Spare change. Spare change, ma'am.
Squidward? Squidward, is that you?
Well, if you want arms like mine, you just gotta follow my training program.
Wow, really? That'd be great, Sandy. I can see me now. La 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 la, la 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 la. Good night, Gary.
Meow.
Yeah, that would change everything.
A limousine!
Hail, SpongeBob. Earlier today, my spine was hurting, but now I'm resting on fine leather upholstery. I better go greet the commoners. Good morning, my people. I'm sorry to have kept you waiting, but he and I, strange as it seems, need my beauties. I guess I kept them waiting a little too long.
Hello, I like money.
What inspired you to
resell a cheap bait t-shirt for $500?
Money!
You okay, Patrick? I have no talent. Excuse me, sir. I hope my horrible ugliness won't be a distraction to you.
Not at all, boy!